decisive test of war. Across the Pacific, across the Atlantic, the shadow of defeat hangs over the Axis partners as the Allies liberate town after town. But the job isn't finished. This is only the beginning. To win the final victory over Germany and Japan, our blows must be dealt harder and faster, and with all our strength. There can be no let-up in the flow of supplies. More and more food, equipment, and ammunition must reach our troops in the battle areas. More airports, landing fields, docks, bridges, and roads must be built. Our troops must build them through the swamps of the South Pacific, the snows of the far north, over the mountains of India, and across the rivers of Europe. Build them in record time and under enemy fire. Build them right into the heart of Berlin and Tokyo. Unto death, the land of their birth, soldiers who believed in this great country. To the enemy, our country is something to destroy, our homes, our right to worship God, our little belongings, something to crush, to shackle, to plunder. Oh God, we thank you for this land which our fathers have helped to build. Grant that we may, with your help, be worthy of this heritage, and in our turn, enrich it for our children, so that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from this earth.